Hi guys, I grew up already. I'm Lenzo.
Nah, just kidding. We're still here, but yeah, this is Angel's father. Say hi. So yeah, we're gonna film this YouTube video with him. So yeah, let's get on with it. And that waffles was so popular. So now let's get on to the school. The students were learning as regular.
Shamimi, wake up again. Sorry. Anyways, today kids, I've got something really exciting for you.
But that's for later.
Right now, let's do math class. Okay, so if one equals to
after math class was over, it was time for their favorite class of the day.
Okay, today guys, guess what class it is?
It was your favorite class of the day.
Yay!
Activity class!
Yay!
And today they were going on an excursion, so the teacher brought them to the zoo!
The zoo! Today class, we will be going to the zoo, and we are going to have a guide to bring us around the animals. Yay, let's go!
So they all came.
Yay, I'm so excited! Where's the guy? Hello, children. Today I'm going to tell you all about the animals.
So first, they visited the pig pen.
Yes, the pig. It is a very amazing pig. See this pig? He is known as one of the most extinct pigs in China. But, however, we have managed to save a few of them. This is one of them. Her name is Oinky. And she is a very lovable, very nice pig. And today's feeding time. Come on, everybody. We are feeding some potatoes and carrots.
So, after they were done feeding everybody, they moved on to the elephant.
This is the elephant.
Yep.
Their massive trunks are able to absorb water and then spew it into their mouths. And also, these are one of a very extinct animals because in most countries, they are hunted for their tusks to make medicine. Anyways, it's feeding time! We are going to feed the elephant!
Yay! And after they were done feeding the elephant, they went back to class and everything was regular.
Yep.
And one class and... And after class was over, Boo went to visit his brother.
Hi Boo!
Hello brother! How are you doing?
Fine. Business is going very well. Okay, can I have a soup and rice? Okay, here you go.
And
Boo
got his food.
Nom 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 nom. Hey brother, you won't believe it today, but we went to the zoo! It was amazing! We met a pig, an elephant, and all other animals! It was amazing!
Oh, that's cool. Anyways, let's go.
Visit Waffles? I heard she just got away from COVID-19, so I want to see her.
No, hasn't. Remember, she already got away from it. I think you got late news.
Oh, well, I don't really need
news
a lot.
Yeah, I know. It's fine.
Anyways,
so what happened? But then suddenly something happened at the zoo. There was an evil person somewhere. Can you spot him? Yeah, that's not the zookeeper, okay? That's just a different person that looks really like the zookeeper. It's the zookeeper's evil twin brother.
Teddy.
Yes. And then suddenly...
I'm going to ruin my race since the evil brother.
And then he banged on the railings. Ding, ding, ding. And then the elephant went insane and it break through the gate. And it went rampaging everywhere.
FBI, open up! FBI, open up! The pig also got released.
It was chaos. But then someone called the police.
You know what I suggest? Change clothes first.
FBI, open up!
ran away, while its elephant friend got chased and put back into its home. It was speaking the animal language, and the elephant was trying to say, run away and escape. The pig knew he had to go, so he left. But the police never caught the pig.
The pig went to the drainage system to escape. You could see it. It was in the drainage system. And it managed to get out and escape.
It escaped into the toy's life city. The pig had to scavenge its own food through the dumpsters and look for leftover cans.
For the first time.
Suddenly, it met a gigantic dog statue. A majestic statue, I think. Anyways, back to you. The evil twin had gotten what he wanted.
But then the animals started reproducing, and now there were so many of them in the wild.
Oh no!
Ah! I wanted them to be extinct! No!
But then suddenly, the two originals came back. And they saw the zookeeper. And they realized it was the zookeeper's evil brother that attacked them. And this is the regular zookeeper, so they agreed to go back into their pen.
So, as they both went into the pens, and the police came to arrest the evil twin.
FBI, open up!
And because of the destruction, they had to call the landlord.
Landlord!
They had to call the landlord because of the destruction.
Yep.
Landlord, can you please help? You see, we need your help into rebuilding all of the zoo pens. I've got the animals under control, but we need to rebuild all their pens and the zoo.
Okay.
And soon, in 1 week, the whole place was done.
And it was packed with visitors
fist bump.
Again.
Thank you.
And it was packed with visitors again.
Fist bump.
Yay!
And now it was packed with visitors.
People started surrounding. More people came.
They heard about the story and came. Anyways, that's the end of today's video. So, yeah. Anyways, see you guys next time. Bye!
Bye-bye!